The story of sister-in-law and how it was formed isn't even that long. I have my mom in the building. Mommy, wait. And a lot of you who are familiar with this story know that I was inspired by my mom to study law, not because we had a legal background in the family, but when I was in primary school, she went through a divorce and I became curious as to why things ended up the way they did for her. So even though the plan wasn't to start a platform like sister-in-law, the plan was to understand the dynamics of, you know, family law, and more specifically with reference to women and why it's always women who find themselves on the back foot. So this was built on the tears of my mom. It was built on the support of my mom. It was built on the support of you ladies, you know, who have always shown that the work that I do is important.
Nedbank is a very purpose-driven organization. I don't know where you entered the building, but there's a huge banner that says, be the impact or be the difference you want to see in the world. It's a very purpose-driven organization.
Comes to you and he's like, no, we're going through a divorce. You know what you ask him? Can I have your case number? The couple case number. If he says no, you know, we can't divorce because of trust issues and assets and whatever, but you know, we've separated, we don't live in the same house anymore. Case number a guy.
Also, another important financial decision you make is choosing whether or not to get married, how to get married. Chat to your legal professionals, because it's, I think, the largest financial decision you'll ever make in your life.
Ladies are looking incredibly gorgeous. My goodness, dressed to the nines. Nina Mawil. Yeah.